Okay, hopefully you guys don't fall because the shelf is not that great. But I have a stack of papers unmatched together. Now I have to put them in the little spinning thing. I don't know what it actually called. A file thing. I don't know if you can see me as well. Put that in there. I tried to zoom out once, but it bends, so I have to do one separate thing at a time. But hey, it's a job. I'm not playing. I'm not whining about it, you know? I'm glad to be here. Stuff like that. And making content on top of that. And hoping you guys learn something from me here. Stuff like that. That's it. That's all I'm trying to do. I think I can fit them all in. I'm not even high though. Because it'll be my money if it comes down on me. No, I just can't gamble. That's why I do one at a time, probably. And try to match them together as much as possible. I think these are old though, like, but still, I'm not playing. One at a time, I guess. I'll come back to you guys in the next clip when I figure something else out. Because all of them are full. There's four sides of them. Well, the very top I can't. Right.
Am I crazy?
I think I can reach them. That's a stretch, but I still can get it done. So still. I think that's all. That paper can fit in there. I wish I could push it. Push it down. I can push it down. Hold up. I think that was pretty. Yeah. Not that bad. But I have to find a different spot for it.
Hey, Kyle.
Hey.
How's it going? Okay.
Good. Just still organizing.
Good.
I wonder if I can make that in. I think I can make this in one video. I don't know. But, that's what I've been doing. Trying my best.